You can just turn on your radio and you'll be bound to hear about some fancy truck driver and how he's scratching gears. But I'd like to tell you about a guy that works hard from day to day. He's a catskin and gypo logger and he's just trying to make it pay. He gets up in the morning before the sun begins to burn. Build him a half a mile of road to get one lousy turn. The way this guy has to work is a shame and disgrace. On every turn a vine maple limb slaps him across the face. I just wouldn't be a cat skinner for anybody's pay. Must be a lot of better jobs to finish out my days. I've worked in these woods a long, long time and still I'll have to say, this wouldn't be a cat skinner for anybody's pay. I worked with this guy named Thistle and he could make one buck and jump. Head out after a turn of logs and wind up straddle a stump. The whole crew'd work for hours just to get him on his way. The language we'd be using there I'm not allowed to say. I just wouldn't be a cat skinner for anybody's pay. Must be a lot of better jobs to finish out my days. I've worked in these woods a long, long time and still I'll have to say, I just wouldn't be a cat skinner for anybody's pay.